I've been out here for a minute. Hands clenched as I walk through the fog. Blood in the water, smoke in the air, filling my lungs. You were a friend, veil torn, now I'm seeing your lies. Full of demise, blood moon painting red of the sky. Under the surface, your dark heart leading you to the grave. Beautiful mask, pure evil behind a charade. I hear the mourning, I hear the cries. Out of the darkness, into the light. If you want me gone, you pull the trigger yourself. Look me in the eyes.
I see who you are my enemy. My enemy, you are my enemy. I see who you are my enemy. My enemy, you are my enemy.
Hey man, play with class, play hard, be the toughest man on the field tonight. You play with great character all night long for four quarters. Every single play, you dominate. Every single play, you be tough. Every single play, you kill. Every single play, you win. You cannot be a roller coaster tonight. There's gonna be lots of ups and downs tonight. You stay that course, and you play on that level playing field all night long. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Guys, I love you, and I appreciate you more than you will ever, ever know. Let's go take what's ours.
Back to the right side, looking to turn the corner. This is Malcolm Murphy breaking free. One man to beat. Murphy, the inside cut. He'll finish it. The run to the end zone. 59 yards for the touchdown for the senior Malcolm Murphy. The ground outside and inside for the touchdown on third down and 11. Bryson Washington around the corner and in for the score. Second down and goal. This time it's Sloan. Fights forward and is across for the touchdown. Ethan Sloan puts it across. For the five, and Graham looking to throw. A throwback, wide, wide open for the touchdown is Cole Lemons. Could not possibly be much more open than that. So it's fourth down and five after nothing gained on the play, and the pass is picked off. Back upfield, intercepted by Colby Smith, the sophomore inside linebacker. One turnover begets another, and it goes back over to Franklin on the interception. Franklin from its 34. Outside of Bryson Washington. Bouncing outside. Hurdling a tackler. And there he goes. Say goodnight to it. Bryson Washington, 66 yards. the score.
At the line of scrimmage when they get that key.
Here's Graham throwing downfield, the catch, and in for the touchdown, Ethan Sloan. At the Gunter 34, toss to Murphy. Following blocks well, takes off, he's gone. 34 yards for a touchdown. Remains the back of the pistol behind Graham. It's Hinton, and he's across. Sophomore running back Braden Hinton over for a Gunter Tiger touchdown. It's a nice drive, though they want to finish it. Rats with a touchdown drive right here. And here goes Murphy. The drive will end on this touchdown run of 61 yards. From the Lions. Murphy is at the big nines. Still going. Here he goes. Can you believe this? This is going to be an 86-yard touchdown run for Malcolm Murphy. For Gunter. Graham looking to throw downfield. Big battle there. It's picked off by Malcolm Murphy. Very little time left. Gunter's got to move quickly. Play action. Trouble for Graham being chased. Thrown on the run downfield. Malcolm Murphy, his second interception of the night. Here goes Murphy, he'll slide down. And that might be enough to help Franklin secure its first state championship. This will be the final snap of the season for both of these teams. And then they'll celebrate. Wade will put down the knee. A feeling they've never known at the school in Robertson County. The Franklin Lions, champions of 3A Division II, first state championship in school history, in a battle that lived up to the billing between number one and number two. The Franklin Lions win it 49-35 to win the 3A Division II state title.
Hey! offensive player of the game for the 3A Division II football state championship, as selected by the media. From Franklin High School, number 24.
Ease off. Before I hit you from the blinds, I'm taking your sleeves off as much as